For 8 years, the Canaans hid a shocking secret in their home. They were keeping a woman as a slave. But for now, they are still free, granted bail ahead of sentencing.
You're relieved to have bail for another night?
From 2007 to 2015, Kumathini Kanan and her husband Kandasamy kept a Tamil Indian woman in her 50s as a domestic servant in their Mount Waverley house. They paid her $3.39 a day. Paramedics eventually discovered her in a pool of urine. She weighed 40 kilograms and was suffering from diabetes. The judge said she was starving to death. She was emaciated. She had septicemia. She was in an appalling condition. The victim said she was on call around the clock every day of the year to wash, cook and clean, sometimes given only an hour to sleep. The defence cast doubt on those accusations and criticised the victim's evidence as flawed and unacceptable, also painting the Kanans as kind, caring and good people.
The prosecution argued the couple's plan to have a slave was premeditated. The defence disagreed and wants Mrs. Kanan's depression and clean criminal record taken into account when sentencing.
They're facing a maximum 25 years in jail. Yasmin Payton, 7 News.